In one of our previous episodes, we profiled Sweep, whose job it is to herd sheep. But for the dogs and people who once thought this was just another job, herding sheep has developed into a sport recognized around the world. The Canadian Kennel Club has also recently established an all-breed competition for dogs who herd ducks, cattle, and sheep. Maxine Netherway has always used dogs to help her herd sheep and is finally pleased that the CKC has approved it as an official sport, such as many other dog sports.
It's not just working your dog like in obedience where the dog does exactly as you say. The dog has to use his brain a little bit too, because there's the sheep there as well that have to be organised and put just where the dog wants them to go. So he has to use his initiative. But you'll notice Sharon's given the dog different commands as well, whether to go right, which is an away to me command, or to go left, which is come by. Come by and away to me are traditional commands that you use when you are herding.
Coddy is a Shetland sheepdog, an appropriate name for a breed made to herd sheep. However, there are many other dog breeds who are also natural herding dogs, including the German Shepherd. This dog is obviously not as popular a herding dog as it once was less than a century ago. Its herding roots probably dried out over the years only because the breed developed strong success and performance levels in other areas, such as protection work.
He also knows he has to go out wide, otherwise those sheep will panic. But you can see from that distance that he is from those sheep. The sheep are nice and quiet, they're quite relaxed, and when you're working stock, this is what you're working towards. You don't want, usually stock are kept for fattening, and you don't want to be running all the meat off your animals. So you want a dog to work quietly, keep the sheep quiet, and be able to move them from A to B in a nice quiet fashion.
This course here is very similar to the setup found during an actual sports competition. The obstacles are used in various ways, such as representing a gateway in a long fenced field. The dog is supposed to maneuver the sheep through the opening just as it would when the sheep are on the pasture.